wizard hand. The old ways are diminished. Only corruption and deception remain. But one rises above all others, falsely claiming salvation. They gather disciples to take all for themselves. And those who defy this deity suffer. They become servants to pain, imprisoned in solitude, barely existing. Yet only those who have been chosen possess the gift to reclaim what has been taken by the unworthy keeper. Only they can commit to such a burden. If they are able, their pledge shall be rewarded. With salvation. curse bearer. You bring a dangerous affliction before me.
Who is the woman that speaks before me?
An interrogation will not serve you well. You are...
My lady.
You speak with respect. Only now as I reveal myself to you. I feel a familiarity with this place. A pull I cannot explain. Many...
As do I.
Then seek it. Return to me with your findings and experiences, cursed one. And pray, would you do me a kindness in turn?
What would you ask of me?
I have callings elsewhere, yet I remain. I yearn for this place. For those here with me, there are whispers throughout the manor. Whispers that reveal secrets.
Is a strange manor.
A place of ancient splendor.
What is this place?
A wanderer. Around these parts. You truly have heart. This liquid keeps my heart beating.
Mithringal.
I recall my days in Mithringal with fondness, dear wanderer. Yet it is a city that now exists mere despair and distrust has over. I know of a man.
Tell me how to find him.
I cannot. The path. Here. It will help protect your body. Take this key. I hope you find a use for it.
Mithringal.
I recall my days, despair and
Surely you might-
If I were to leave-